Good afternoon, Catella dignitaries, Catella High School graduates, and friends. I am Chuck Hernandez, your proud principal. I am honored to welcome you to the 2023 Catella High School graduation ceremony. Please be seated. At this time, I'd like to introduce our 2022-2023 ASB President and Master of Ceremonies, Alejandro Toro. Alejandro has been a four-year member of Catella's ASB class and is currently our ASB President. Alejandro will be attending UCLA in the fall. Let's welcome Alejandro Toro.
Good afternoon, parents, family members, students, staff, and dignified guests. Welcome to the 2023 Catella High School Commencement Ceremony. My name is Alejandro Toro, and I will be your Master of Ceremonies. Today is a special day and one we are excited to celebrate together. This ceremony is both a joyous and solemn occasion. Please let us remember to be courteous to those around us. We need to be respectful to our seniors during the ceremony. So, no air horns or noisemakers. Please remain seated while filming or taking photos, and remember to keep the recording device at chest level to not impede the vision of others seated around you. Please keep the aisle or walkway open throughout the ceremony. Today's ceremony is being live streamed and will remain on the district's YouTube channel to view at your convenience. It is so great that we can all be together today to celebrate the class of 2023. Without further ado, let us begin. At this time, please stand for the presentation of colors by JROTC and remain standing. It is my pleasure to introduce our student ambassador, Roland Hernandez, who will now lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
Please place your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for our national anthem played by our very own Catella High School band and sung by our choir president, Alanis Vieira.
Still there, oh,
Thank you. Please be seated. I would like to begin the ceremony by introducing our distinguished guests, Ms. Anne-Marie Randall Trejo, Clerk of our Board of Trustees, Ms. Jessica Guerrero, Member of our Board of Trustees, Mr. Michael Matsuda, Superintendent, Dr. Jaron Freed, Assistant Superintendent of Educational Services, Mr. Robert Saldivar, Executive Director of Educational Services. And then we would also like to take the time to thank our amazing principal, Mr. Hernandez, and our awesome assistant principals, Mr. Acosta, Ms. Surface, Ms. Connolly, and Dr. Nadine. Also in attendance with us today is our local Congressman, Lou Correa. So give it up for him. In addition, we would like to thank everyone who has worked so hard to make sure that we made it to this moment today, including our teachers, staff, counselors, and especially our incredible senior counselors, Ms. Roberta Soberanis and Ms. Alexis Jonke. It is now my pleasure to introduce the senior class officers, Abigail Arellano, Luna Leon, Jaslyn Lopez, Itzel Toscano Barrera, and incoming ASB President Elisa Duarte for the presentation of the senior gift.
I am proud to present the class of 2023's gift to Cotella High School in gratitude for all Cotella High School has given to us. Our gift will be a donation towards the sound system for the main gym and a cash gift of $500 for the incoming class of 2027.
As incoming ASB president, I accept the class of 2023's gift. On behalf of Cotella High School, we thank you. Now please welcome our first senior speaker, Carla Castillo.
Good afternoon, everyone. It is my absolute pleasure to welcome families, faculty, distinguished guests, and of course, the class of 2023. I am so honored to be able to speak to you all today. To my fellow graduates, we grew up. For most of us, growing up is all we have ever wanted to do. When we were first graders, we dreamed of being sixth graders. When we were freshmen, we dreamed of being seniors. We yearned to be bigger, taller, older, and wiser. Old enough to make our own decisions and wise enough to know they were right. We wanted to grow up. We grew up waiting for the bells that may or may not dismiss us. We grew up reading picture books that turned into chapter books. And now here we are, closing one chapter and flipping the page to a new. We grew up learning and earning the wisdom of all of those around us. We are each a patchwork quilt of all those who have shown us love, believed in us, shown us empathy and kindness, and told us the truth, even when it wasn't easy to hear. All those who have come into our lives to teach us a lesson, and all those who have stayed. Maybe they aren't here with us today, and in that case, I hope you remember them. If they are here in this stadium, I hope you'll find your own way to express your gratitude. We have grown up with the world at our fingertips, with vast advancements in technology shaping and shifting the world as we touched it. We have been witness to copious transformations through fashion and technology, not realizing we were transforming too. We didn't realize how fast we were growing up, and somehow the past 13 years have flown by. Years of waiting for this exact moment turned to months, months turned to days, days that have now ended. We grew up dreaming of life after high school, joking about how graduation couldn't come soon enough, eager to begin our own adventures and making cherished memories that will last a lifetime. And as I stand here today in front of all of you, who it may very well be the last time, we take our very first steps down divergent paths. We grew up overcoming unexpected obstacles, from experiencing the unknowns of COVID-19, unspoken hardships, and even losing loved ones. I know everyone has had difficulties, but we still made it to this day. There is always going to be another mountain, and it is not the side that matters. It is the climb that makes us stronger. Even though we grew up full of dreams and disappointments, failures and successes, tears and laughter, we still have growing to do. The scary news is we are on our own now. Every decision we make leads to the next, and inevitably, we will make wrong choices. We will recover, we will learn from it, and we will grow more resilient because of it. So I leave you with this. We may be on our own now, but we can face this. Congratulations, class of 2023. We grew up. Now please welcome our next senior speaker, Amaya Felix.
More nerve-wracking than I thought. Good afternoon, friends, family, Catella faculty, and fellow graduates. I am honored to speak on behalf of the class of 2023. Thank you to the ones who sit here today and, of course, enjoy this very moment as we present ourselves as graduates of Catella High School. Sorry, this tassel's in a way. These past 4 years of our lives have been filled with memories of sentiments and emotions that sculptured who we are today. But even though who you see today won't be the same person in the future from now, high school, however, is only one chapter in the novel of our lives. And with so many more pages ahead of us, we can expect many opportunities to change and grow. Many of us reminisce on the past as a way of reflection. But keep in mind, the past doesn't define who we are. It only shows who we once were. The experiences we have here at Catella give a significant influence deep down to the core. Change, however, is complex at first, then chaotic. But once you dominate that compelling force and what restrains you from your full potential, change can be beautiful. To come forward and face the facts of reality, we don't know what the future holds for us. It's inevitable. But at a distinct moment in our lives, we choose to defer ourselves. We'll always be ready. It doesn't mean it's too hard. It doesn't mean it's too scary, and especially, it doesn't mean it's too late. As you know, we've all been taught Catella's wonderful 5 C's that are plastered on our walls in the hallways: character, creativity, communication, collaboration, and critical thinking. But now you should know the 3 C's in life: choices, chances, and changes. Whatever challenge we face in the future, you must make a choice to take a chance, or your life will never change. As I stand here today, I deeply encourage you all to never be frightened of what lies ahead as you continue your journey through this amazing and horrendous and unpredictable life. It's not going to be easy, but I promise you, it'll definitely be worth it. May you find joy and fortune wherever you go. I know this may be cheesy, but I'm gonna say it anyways. And to the class of 2023, once a night is always a night. Thank you.
All right. Thank you, Amaya Felix, for your touching speech. Our show choir will now perform I Lived. Great performance. Thank you, Mr. Dane Goldberg and choir. It is my honor to welcome back our principal, Mr. Hernandez, to the podium.
At Catella, we have embraced your growth as scholars, athletes, and visual performing artists. It is my privilege to recognize the students who have earned one or more academic honors during their time at Catella. Students, please stand and remain standing as your group is recognized. Family and friends, please hold your applause until all of our students have stood up. First, highest honors. Academic honor candidates. Seal of Biliteracy, A to G Distinction, State Seal of Civic Engagement, Career Distinction, CTE Completion, AVID, Puente, California Scholarship Federation, CSF, National Honor Society, VAPA, JROTC, Yearbook, Catella Talks, Film Academy, ASB, and Athletics. Parents, as you can see, your students have been a very active graduating class, and we will miss their school spirit. So join me in giving them a well-earned round of applause. Students, you may be seated. Catella High School, class of 2023, congratulations. You have made it to this momentous day, your graduation from high school. It is an honor to stand before you today as we celebrate your achievements and the incredible journey that brought you here. As we gather here today, I want to emphasize one thing. We are Catella. This phrase embodies what it means to be part of this incredible community. It means embracing who we are, evolving into who we want to be, and empowering ourselves to achieve our dreams. Embracing who we are means recognizing and celebrating the diversity that makes us unique. We come from different backgrounds, cultures, and experiences, but we are united in our love for Catella. This community has been shaped by the people who have come before us and the ones who will come after us. We carry on their legacy and make it our own. But embracing who we are doesn't mean that we are static. We must also evolve and grow as individuals and as a community. We must embrace change and be open to new ideas and perspectives. As we move forward into the next chapter of our lives, we must be willing to adapt and learn from our experiences. This will help us become the best versions of ourselves. Finally, we must empower ourselves to achieve our dreams. We have the power to shape our future and make a difference in the world. As we leave Catella, we must remember the lessons we have learned and the skills we have acquired. We must use them to make positive impact on the world around us. Class of 2023, as you go into the world, remember that we are Catella. We are a community that embraces, evolves, and empowers. Let us carry our spirit with us wherever we go and make our mark on the world. Congratulations once again, and I wish you the best on your journey ahead. Thank you, Knights. At this time, we will begin awarding diplomas to the class of 2023. Presenting the diplomas to our graduates are AUHSD Board Clerk, Ms. Anne Marie Randall Trejo, AUHSD Board Member, Ms. Jessica Guerrero. Also assisting in awarding the diplomas, Mr. Ken Gompert, Lead Counselor, Ms. Lacey Munger, Special Programs Counselor, Ms. April Laughlin, 10th grade counselor, Ms. Janet Lowe, our 9th grade counselor, Mr. Carlos Ayala, social science teacher and coach, Ms. Susan Soki Lopez, Spanish teacher and Pink Ribbon Club advisor, and our hardworking and supportive senior counselors, Ms. Alexis Yonke and Ms. Roberta Soberanis. Will the front row please stand?
Carla Castillo.
Alejandro Toro.
Amaya Felix.
Alanith Carmona.
Roland Hernandez.
Daisy Gonzalez.
Yasser Rizvi.
Alondra Mendoza.
Dominique Torres.
Vienna Arroas.
An Viet Nguyen.
Janelle Ballesteros.
Juan Cano.
Danico Soller.
Alondra Oropesa Covarrubias.
Samantha Baez Navarro.
Kathy Gonzalez.
Morelia Vasquez Morales.
Cynthia Marquez.
Miriam Munoz Velasquez.
Valeria Gonzalez.
Kathy León.
Stephanie Martinez.
Ren Rodriguez Rangel.
Jonathan Arriaga.
Jessica Amezcua.
Hannah Vivens.
Eric Castillo.
Damian Passeri.
Christopher Ochoa. Orlando Benitez.
Valeria Nazario.
Celeste Quesada.
David Lopez.
Andy Reyes Cruz.
Kimberly Torres.
Luna León.
Evelyn Garcia.
Jocelyn Hernandez.
Gladys Sarasua.
Abigail Arellano.
Itzel Toscano Barrera.
Jose Guzman Lopez.
Natasha Rivas.
Joanna Ledesma.
Jaslyn Lopez.
Marvin Castellanos.
Gabriel Dawson GD4.
Gabriela Vasquez.
Preston Curtis Jr.
Fernando Orepesa.
Brian Castañon.
Angel Lopez.
Alexandra Mejia.
Giselle Murillo Bermejo.
Evelyn Pastor Mejia.
Arleth Vega Esteves.
Mariana Palacios.
Fátima González.
Oscar Cervantes.
Zoya Rizvi.
Daniel Gómez.
Natalia Beltrán.
Octavio Estrada Nájera.
Gabriela Guadalupe Parra.
Josh Rumpel.
Melanie Marie Bonilla.
Daniel Reyes González.
Lillian Zavala.
Ivan Ramirez.
Kaylee Zuniga.
Miranda Muñiz.
Sofia Ramirez.
Ashley Cruz Acosta.
Humberto Pardini.
Cage Roth.
Ariana Rodriguez.
Dominique Cárdenas Jimenez.
Emiliano Venegas.
Alejandra Gamboa.
Gustavo Ramirez.
Valeria Flores.
Elijah Mercado.
Adrián Cerezo.
Daquan Green.
Damian Bailon.
Ty Fremantle.
Constance Stevens.
Joseph Phoenix. Chewy De La Torre.
Montserrat Vargas Pineda.
Jaime Ortiz Jr.
Bianca Alvarez.
Adán Aguilar.
Irma Alvarez.
Juan Duarte.
Anthony Cruz.
Ángel Maldonado Messina.
Stephanie Pulido Fonseca.
José Junior Jimenez.
Cassandra Ceballos Gómez.
Iván Cienfuegos Vargas.
Ellen Swinning.
Jason Padilla.
Tia Lay.
Andrew Ayala.
Samantha Delgado Ochoa.
Joshua Avalos.
Samantha Carrillo.
Andrew De La Rosa.
Courtney Barner.
Donovan Hargrew.
Montserrat Ignacio.
Kevin Sosa.
Romina Cano.
Romina!
Brasiliano Galarza.
Santiago Lascano.
Gael López Torres.
Ángel Robles.
Juan Diego González.
Leandro Estrada.
Víctor Cortés Chávez.
Brandon Mureño.
Stephanie Segovia.
Isaiah Miranda.
Jasmine Sun.
Brian Limon.
Keala Contreras.
Denise Galvan.
Alanis Vieira.
Ashley Silva.
Sergio Diaz. Juan Medina.
Andrea Perez.
Diego Diaz Damasco.
Pablo Uribe.
Anthony Guerrero.
Julian Martinez.
Julian Mesa.
Logan Garcia.
Jesus Horta.
Malachi Aguiar.
Marvin Luna.
Brian Hernandez.
Darren Prom.
Andrew Nunez.
David Munoz.
Luis George.
Anthony Pluar.
Paris Karun Chu.
Henry Hollander.
Martin Parra Gutierrez Jr.
Sebastian Prejwoznik.
Sebastian Conde.
Sofia Palermo.
Luis Coronel.
Lucrecia Trifiletti.
Kenya Cortez.
Anthony Valdez Perez.
Brandon Mora.
Jesus Guillen.
Clark Leal.
Sergio Loza.
Eduardo Alejandro Garcia.
Fabian Bugarin.
Alvaro Ramon Mesa.
Lindsay Leyva.
Cristina Lua Ochoa.
Natalia Martinez.
Karime Arreguin.
Brittany De La Luz.
Ruth Nunez.
Alyssa Garcia.
Amy Luna.
Raymond Perez.
Matthew Steele.
Joshua Hirarte.
Ulises Perez.
Braden Torrance.
Carla Romero.
Isaac Diaz.
Priscila Rodarte.
Angel Garcia.
Liliana Salceda.
Isaac Camacho.
Kimberly Martinez.
Alondra Yadira Barajas Sanchez.
Cynthia Alvarez.
Melissa Rivera.
Katie Martinez.
Michelle Ayala.
April Carrillo.
Jessica Rosas.
Adrián Casas Núñez.
Daisy Navarro Mata.
Lia Ortiz.
Arlene Zamaripa.
Adán Luna.
Azucena Reyes Contreras.
Marco Antonio Climaco.
Manuel González.
Diego Sebastián González.
Emery Calvillo.
Lester Humana.
Shahari Alonso.
Steve Estrada.
Amya Johnson.
Glenda Sanchez Leyva.
Diego Ramirez.
Joshua Garcia Leyva.
Denny Chimalpopoca.
Sara Gonzalez Avila.
Andres Valentin.
Priscila Vega.
Daniel Joshua Gonzalez.
Ariana Alvarez.
Matthew Angel Santillan.
Camila Muñoz Hernandez.
Joshua Calvillo.
Daphne Catalan.
Isaiah Padilla.
Salvador Bermúdez Prado.
Randy Barrias.
Gloria Jimenez.
Lia Muñoz.
Roselyn Pineda.
Esteban Magdaleno.
Guadalupe Méndez.
Stephanie Daniela León.
Madeline Obando.
Lourdes Vivian Cruz.
Citlali Hernández Zárate.
Mia Paola Tovar.
Suri Solano.
Roberto Chavez.
Julio Heredia.
Christian Ceballos.
Guadalupe Rojas.
Kaylee Quarles.
Devin Zúñiga.
Angela De Dios.
Cesar Diaz.
Guadalupe Lopez.
Preston Dexter.
Yoshlin Miranda.
Orlando Valdez.
Bayaneira Ochoa.
Janelle Rodriguez.
Evelyn Lucas Rivera.
Eduardo Galvez.
Karen Ulyssa Garcia Gonzalez.
Andrew Carrillo.
Brianna Vega Raya.
Diego Vargas.
Yair Perez.
Natalie Perez Garcia.
Abraham Gutierrez Garcia.
Vanessa Marin.
Malak Momamadin.
Kimberly Ayala.
Alma Solis Evaristo.
Kimberly Ayala.
Carla Ruiz.
Alondra Martin.
Emily Soto.
Tania Cortez.
George Juarez.
Camila Hernandez.
Nicholas Soberano.
Melanie Vázquez.
Adán Escobedo.
Litzy Gómez.
Carlos Rodríguez.
Ashley Luna.
Vanessa Núñez.
Ashley Ortiz Galeana.
Joseph Osorio Chable.
Jennifer Iglesias García.
Eileen Barron.
Claire Kim.
Angelica Felizola.
Jennifer Hernandez.
Rubin Jimenez.
Jasmine Mireles.
Daisy Janeth Mariscal.
Natalie Nunez.
Natalie Villegas.
Emily Osorio.
Angelica Erazo.
Angelique Bernal.
Alejandro Martinez Perez.
Angela Leon.
Justice Poland.
Itzel Munoz.
Andrew Cuevas.
Arlene Gutierrez.
Bertha Isabel Reyes.
Mariana Arellano.
Amy Reina.
Savannah Victoria Rodriguez.
Maya Andrade.
Valerie Solis.
Maria Alcantar Chavez.
Brianna Maldonado León.
Arleth Casares Avelar.
Aisha Delgado.
Joan Pantoja.
Camila Joali Neri.
Melissa Lopez.
Catherine Bustamante.
Heidi Perez.
Emmanuel Kayax.
Emily Tran.
Rafael Hernandez.
Jocelyn Franco.
Benjamin Hernandez.
Monica Claudette Sullivan.
Kevin Cortez.
Victoria Ceja.
Jeremy Arce.
Andrew Vega.
Joshua Palacios.
Carla Estrada.
Charlie Gregorio.
Janelle Peralta.
Samuel Cárdenas.
Destiny Go Lightly.
America Alvarez.
Melanie Sosa.
Noemi González.
Avril Alorcón.
José Guevara Renderos.
Raúl Salomé.
Emily López.
John Martinez.
Dulce Domínguez.
Dylan Calderón.
Melanie Cruz.
Gael Aguilar.
Perla Cardosa.
Christopher Brugman.
Brianna Lara.
Ashley Bulfeda.
Giovanni Rodriguez.
Edgar Bañuelos Ramirez.
Abraham Vadillo.
Gladys Ortiz Dominguez.
Antonio Rangel.
Emory Hart.
María Durán Ladino.
Jimena Hernández Ferrer.
Cristina Michelle Perdomo.
Camila Valencia Bustos.
Carol Rodríguez Islas.
Jocelyn Hernandez.
Saraí Muñoz.
Alan Chipre Contreras.
Perla Mora.
Kimberly Jimenez.
Marisol Castillo Jimenez.
Montserrat Ramirez.
Genevieve Avila.
Anthony Valenzuela.
Elizabeth Cortez.
Ashley Ayala.
Kaylee Aragon.
Pablo Zambrano.
Mia Vargas.
Victor Torres.
Juan Felipe Venegas.
Mercedes Meraz.
Nevea Rosalie Gonzalez.
Scarlett Mendoza Rodriguez.
Stevie McBride.
Janina Hernandez.
Cristal Mata.
Kelsey Luisa Campos.
Daniel Alatorre.
Brenda Aguilar Mendoza.
Jacob Benavides.
Ashley Torres.
Diana Hernandez Torres.
Juan Baez Viegas.
Zaira Contreras.
Samuel Mora.
Jesús Rogel.
Kevin Hernandez.
Emmanuel Gómez.
Herman Méndez.
Saraí Monroy Castillo.
Angel Rodriguez.
Jimena Domínguez.
Nathan Moreno.
Melissa Wicca Gonzalez.
Daniela Quesada.
Luther Reyes.
Stephanie Ramos.
Alisa Franco.
Luisa Joanna Garcia.
Paola Serrato.
Cassidy Campos.
Raisa Ramos.
Daniela Barrera.
Natalia Iraís Flores.
Melanie Ruiz.
Daniela Elizabeth Contreras.
Perla Martínez Salinas.
Arlette Juárez.
Kimberly Muro.
Vianey Tinoco.
Joanna Viveros.
Jessica Rosas López.
Chelsea Urbieta.
David Julian Rodriguez.
Stephanie Petch.
Mabel Rose Lopez Wise.
Nayeli Gutierrez Leon.
Emily Nieblas Solorio.
Tina Nguyen.
Brittany Muñoz.
Iridian de la Rosa.
Jasmin Barón.
Alondra García Devora.
Daniela Loera.
Aileen Vázquez.
Melanie Hernández.
Kaylin Perdomo.
Alison Chavez Rodriguez.
Heidi Gutierrez Mendoza.
Genesis Lopez Mondragon.
Amber Pavon.
Natalie De La O.
Sophie Gonzalez.
Stephanie Castillo Avina.
Adrian Cervantes Zambrano.
Samantha Desiree Hernandez.
Mandalay Wadsack.
Damian Rojas.
Brandon Perez Garcia.
Cassandra Estrada.
Guadalupe Alvarez Jr.
Aaron Inskeep.
Mackenzie Zimi Campbell.
Mika Majeno.
Leah Quirino.
William Ferrino.
Jonathan Malpica.
Mario Bravo.
Devin Taylor.
Hannah Joy Colores.
Clarissa Munoz.
Diana Flores.
Destiny Chaires.
Michael Vasquez.
Anabel Mejia.
Luis Gabriel Tinoco.
Angelica Magaña.
Emmanuel Carrillo.
Kate Tejada.
Nathan Javier García.
Jasmine Hernandez.
Enrique Hernandez.
Kailani Molio.
Daniel Viramontes.
Alexis Martin.
Anthony Fabila.
Josie Miranda.
Miguel Barraza.
Sadiq Mayfield Woods.
Abraham Perez.
Yair Robles.
Hassan Gonzalez.
Angel Ronquillo.
Nicolas Llanos.
Alexandra Margarito.
Jonathan Lozano.
Giselle Resendez Reyes.
Michael Gutierrez.
Fatima Nasur.
Stephanie Burton.
Kaylee Lawler.
Brianna Bernal.
Javier Andre Sanchez.
Guadalupe Delgado Sanchez.
Diego Quesada.
Jacqueline Salgado.
Marco Diaz.
Brianna Orozco.
Avery Aguayo.
Aileen Salgado.
Juan Salas.
Giselle Salgado.
Alonso Leiva.
Giselle Valencia Reyes.
Lizzie Garcia.
Chaihi Sok.
Jonathan Hernandez Garcia.
Abisai Ramirez Guerra.
Senorino Nieves Gonzalez.
Luan Lu.
Andres Aguilar.
Jonathan Gonzalez Cruz.
Emmanuel López.
Charlie Ayala.
Ángel Pérez Tadeo.
Arturo Sánchez Gregorio.
Juan García.
Raúl Suárez.
Abraham Ruiz.
Alan Aguilar.
Marcos Canseco Lino.
Alan Dunham.
Randy Crisóstomo.
Victor Magallón.
Rogelio Baena.
Derek Morales.
Mariah Zamora.
Alexander Cerda. Anthony Valdez Rivas. Nicolás Rodríguez. Kimberly Nguyen. Berenice Guadalupe Sánchez. Diana Ocampo Hernández. Coral Martinez Salinas. Sandra Jacqueline Ferreira. Sebastian Cesar Zarate Vidaurri. Rubén Martínez. Marcus Ponce. Josué Juárez. Gerardo Carrillo. Alexis Hernández. Estrella Alcaraz. Alexa González. Cassandra López Suárez. Dairín Hernández Morales. Jefferson Barrera Ordóñez. Eligio Segoviano. Tran Doan. Samuel Torres. Dominic Nehemiah Dix. Jordan Boykin. Cassandra Hernandez.
At this time, I'd like to welcome our AUHSD Board of Trustees Clerk, Ms. Anne Marie Randall Trejo, for a special thank you.
I love it. All right, graduates, I know you're so ready to get certified, but before we do that, I need to enlist your help. Just one moment. Look around you, look at this stadium. It's been transformed to a beautiful ceremonial place for all of us. And this is our last graduation. We saved the best for last, right? But I need your help in thanking all the people who put the preparations together, the planning, okay? The performance, and also the preservation. This is being live streamed for you, and this is gonna last in your memory for a long time. So can we give it up to all the folks, the employees that have put their hard work and dedication to making this all happen for you? Can we say thank you? I appreciate that.
Okay, now the moment you've been waiting for. All right. Hold on. It gives me great honor to present the class of 2023 to the Board of Trustees for certification. Please welcome to the podium Board of Trustees Clerk, Ms. Anne Marie Randall Trejo, who will now certify the class. Please stand.
All right, this is the moment. As trustee for the Anaheim Union High School District, it is my honor and privilege to officially certify that the students present here today from the class of 2023 have all duly met the requirements of the state of California and have completed the prescribed course of study established by the Anaheim Union High School District. Graduates, you may now move your tassels from the right to the left. Congratulations!
All right, students and parents, please stand for the playing of our alma mater from our Catella band. Thank you, Catella Band. Graduates, please be seated. I know. Thank you all for attending the 2023 commencement ceremony for Catella High School. Family and friends, please remain seated until all graduates have been recessed out of the stadium. Graduates, please follow our distinguished guests as they exit the stage and stadium. Parents, family members, and friends, our graduates were notified earlier to meet you at your vehicle after the ceremony. Remember to take all your belongings with you as you exit the stadium and enjoy the rest of your day. Let's go, Knights!